they do look for attention and they give you plenty of affection. So there's a great interaction between the greyhound and the person.
I actually had a gentleman here on Derby semi-final night, and he said to me, do you know, he said, I've never patted a greyhound before.
Gain had the Strolls to Gain Holmes walk, and a couple of us kind of met after that, and we were like, we have to try and do something, like, just to promote them, like, they deserve everything.
I suppose when we look back at initially, a success would have been 8, 10, 12 people. Now these strolls are into 20, 30, 40 dogs.
From birth, they're brought up with their owners or trainers, and they have a great life, and just, you have to ensure that they have a great life afterwards.
99% of doggy people love their dogs dearly, and the misconceptions out there, we're just very keen to fight them and show the truth, get the truth across.
They're very docile, they're very sweet, and they're very loving, and I just think, what more would you want in a family pet?
Good pet, good family pet, and all of mine that have gone abroad, I would say live with families, where they have young children, they have cats, they have other small dogs, no problem.
When the racing life is over, they're just like any other dog, they just need a home, and a lot of people think they're a racer, but they're also a dog at the end of the day, that's just looking for his forever sofa.